We have to recover the Ark. The IMC are taking it to the Fold weapon on board the Draconis. All ships, flank speed. We have to hit them hard and fast. Briggs out.
Copy that, 6-4 en route.
Woo! Here we come!
This is Captain Diaz of the Braxton. We'll provide a support platform.
Enemy squadron in sight. Lock archers. We've got the drop on them. Light them up!
Fox 2, Fox 2. Missile up the rail.
Flash 1. Flash 2.
Good hit! Good hit!
Confirm splash on all trail units.
We're coming up on a transport. Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock!
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
Airborne bogey acquired. Not exactly. There are significantly more variables to throwing between two moving platforms. Good luck.
Welcome to the 6-4, Coop.
Cooper, listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now, go!
Nice jump!
Cover you from out here, Coop.
BT, where do I go?
Cooper, use the cargo lift.
Commander Briggs, this is the Braxton. Between the Bolta's guns and that flying Titan, we're getting torn up here!
We're working on it, just hang on. Cooper's en route to the Malta's main gun battery.
I don't know if that's gonna be enough!
Cooper, hurry!
The jump drive is ruptured! Abandon ship!
Braxton, stay the course!
hit the last one.
I think that's all of them.
I don't know hostiles in sight. Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 are coming aboard.
There are still anti-air cannons active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before we can approach.
We're on it. Nice work, Coop.
Good covering fire.
We got your back. Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way. The bridge is through that hangar over there. Any ideas? Briggs here. What do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep her steady.
He's not thinking. No, no, wait a sec.
Follow me.
Oh, I love this joke.
It's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis. We got the drop on them.
Robin Bravo 6, prepare for warning. Pre-flight check. Squad out for 2 Charlie. Setting the left gun now.
It's never boring.
Just move your ass, Davis.
Problem Bravo 6, prepare for warning. Pre-flight check.
Squad out. Behind Charlie!
Sending the left gun now. Code red. Missile forces have boarded off. All security forces converge on the hangar level. Repeat. Code red. All security forces converge on the hangar level.
Get to cover! Follow me. Come on, Coop. Keep up. Hold your fire. It's bulletproof. We're gonna breach the glass. Take your marks.
You got by the stairs.
Tango on the mezzanine.
Shape charges are ready.
Hey, Coop, watch how the 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breach it, breach it, breach it! Clear?
Clear!
That's how it's done!
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns.
Coop, the console's up here.
Cooper, bypass that console. Kill the guns! Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it!
That's too low. Pull back on the stick. That's not the correct heading, Coop. Steer left.
turn the wrong way. Pull it to the left.
You're up too high. Push the stick forward.
You're heading away from her. Try to line them up. Pull the stick to the right.
6-4, just shut up and let him do the driving.
Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide.
Last ride, son. This is your stop.
This is BT-7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Recommend you disembark. Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
More hard right!
Shot.
Brace for impact.